May the Nones be with you.
Thank you.
May the Nons be with you.
I hope you won't hinder us.
See you at the Kronosian Cemetery.
Time flies. They keep increasing. Where are they from?
I can handle this. You don't need to go.
Felix, we are comrades now. Besides, think about Princess Rosalind's orders.
Freya, as I touched the Framtider, I saw something, and I now know that you are not from this era.
Yes. As I understand, I come from the future.
Very suspicious. If I find you of vicious intentions, you will die by my hand.
Hey!
Chronosia has been ruled by two half-blooded families. Rosalind and I are half-bloods from Skulldeer. Bernard is from Wiredeer.
And what family is managing Chronosia now?
The Skulldeer family. The king of Chronosia is Rosalind's father. Because our family has kept the purity in our bloodline since the Half-Blood War.
Felix, do you know anything about the Yggdrasil root?
I just realized that in fact we are protecting the Yggdrasil root and not the Anan Fortress. Just like the legend, my ancestor is trying to destroy the Yggdrasil root. I never thought that the Yggdrasil would appear in our world by hiding in the Anan Fortress.
Where is it in the Anan Fortress?
It was hidden in the deepest parts of the location.
Hidden even from the Protector.
These monsters are making things difficult. It's not going to end if we can't destroy the source of the Dark Time Flies.
It's strange that these Dark Time Flies didn't come from the Dark Abyss. They came from the Dimension Tear.
I feel the source of power from this Dimension Tear. It will bring you to the Everlasting Void. I guess the source of it must be here.
Let's go inside and finish it.
This is the Everlasting Void. I never thought I'd be here again.
I could feel your presence here.
Chronolord, this is where I had the vision. Where are we?
This is the void between third dimension and fourth dimension. It is the void that comes from the overflow of the human dimension, in which the times blended until it became a timeless void. At some point, humans will understand time relation, but this is not the time for teaching the laws of physics. I'm just curious why dark time flies are able to come out of here. They usually only come from Memory Cave. I will help you find the cause of this.
Okay, I will help too. Felix, let's go.
Thank you.
mentioned the purity ritual. What is that?
After the Half-Blood War, you may know that we have a rule that forbids crossing marriage between the Skulldeer and the Weirdeer families. This is to prevent the god bloodline from becoming stronger. However, marriage within the same family is exempt. So my family, we preserve the pure god blood by getting married within it.
You mean you and Rosalind?
Yes, if we weren't in this incident. Our wedding is set for the near future.
Thank you. Thank you. Ha! Thank you.